So yeah, so and it's really just the opposite end of the pole. So, so that people who tend to be high on political conservatism, they're more likely than liberals to have a space that is less distinctive. It would have a narrower range of books. It would be tidier. It would be organized. It would be I'm just trying to think of how to describe this. It would be not a negative way. it's just it'd just be more boring, really.